side, has a man wide open. That's with a catch into ULM territory. 45, 40, foot race. 35, 30, 25, 20, 15 to the 10 to the 5. It's Michael Williams. Is he there? Back to pass, has time over the middle, man wide open, caught end zone, touchdown. And once again, who is it? Malcolm Williams looks like an All-America wide out here tonight. He's down the middle as goes Mark. Malcolm Williams once again to the 25, to the 20. Malcolm Williams inside the 15. Malcolm Williams all the way down to about the 10 before he's spun down. Pitch to James. James tries to turn the corner. He will get in the end zone. Touchdown. Shot of clears. Alex James, his second touchdown at Coastal. He got one last week, and he gets another one right here in the race down the near side. Look out. There goes Kyon Tyler. 45, 40, 35, 30 to the 25 to the 20. And finally taken down.
In the backfield. There's the snap. There's the hand. Allo.
Allo into the end zone. Touchdown. Shauna clears.
His first as a Shauna clears.
That's it. You're exactly. It looked like Heff came in there and got the sack. And third goal from five. Takes a snap back in the pocket. Fade. Far side. He wants Max Joseph in the end zone. And touchdown. Shauna clears. Max Joseph from Sauk State. Second of the night.